A man operating a front-end loader died after rolling off a pier and into the Delaware River. Police say the victim is a 62-year-old worker at Oceanport LLC in Claymont, New Castle County. Authorities were called to the work site on Philadelphia Pike just before 10 o'clock this morning. Medics pronounced the man dead shortly after rescue crews recovered his body. Police are investigating how he ended up in the water.